Idaho State Police is investigating a head-on crash that killed a 45-year-old woman from Pullman around 11:20 today. It happened on Highway 95 south of Desmet, Idaho. The woman died at the scene. Her identity will be released later. The driver of the other car was airlifted to the hospital with critical injuries. Traffic is now moving again on the highway.